Khloe Kardashian gives birth to her first child with Tristan Thompson. While rumors of Khloe's pregnancy first started spreading in September, she didn't confirm a baby was on the way until December. The Revenge body host continued exercising throughout her pregnancy, but with a new modified plan. Khloe opened up to E! News about her random food cravings.
I haven't had weird cravings, but if I think about something, I need to have it, or like, I just won't stop thinking about it.
She also admitted that she's excited to see her pre-baby body again.
I'm waiting for the snapback already.
The pair were matched up on a blind date and have been together ever since. Thompson is already a dad to son Prince Oliver, who's one.